send all that to you guys, but we'll see. If you had a 10-minute segment on the GTA radio, what would you do with it? Probably get sued, honestly.